I knew it. He's a god.
What the fuck is this?
Yes, we are. You know what? You know how long it's taken us to get to this point? I think we started reacting in July.
Yeah, and I've gotten 2 haircuts since then.
Yeah, and this is probably the... Actually, guys, post in the comments below, which is the best Brower haircut?
Season 1 or Season 5?
Or just in general, out of the 10 years he's been on YouTube, or 12, actually. But
any expectations for the finale?
Expectations. You guys have been hyping up this finale ever since I started watching this show. Like, Brower, Reese has told me that this is like his favorite episode out of the whole show. Brower told me this is his second favorite. It's not as good as the movie. I don't know what to go in expecting. Season 4, if it isn't obvious, I watched Donkey Dudes, or Donkey, what's his name?
Monkey Jones.
Monkey Jones review of like all of like Rich Alvarez. So like, I already had an expectation of the guy, and apparently after season 4 he just had a downhill spiral. I was expecting to hate season 5, but I still stand by and say that this is the third best season in the show. It definitely in front of season 2 and season 4.
Because it actually has action and it has a story.
It has plot.
Like, it's not Brock and Gary thinking about who sucks.
No, there's definitely no stupid ban arc either, so that immediately gets a plus for me. But, enough further ado, it's time to see what the hype's about.
Let's watch the finale in.
Oh! Sponsored by Prime!
And ravioli.
And ravioli and salad. Let's go.
3, 2, 1, play!
Oh, of course.
Hello, Merlin. Anything interesting today?
Not much. Just watching over the fields.
You have too much patience, brother.
Do I? Did you find the rod bear, Brian?
No, you've hidden it pretty well this time. I'm afraid I'm losing my touch.
We're not children anymore. I can't just leave it on top of a stump.
Fair enough. How about a hint?
Knox, the whole point of finding the Ron Fair Dragon is to test your skills.
They were good
friends.
I know. This just reminds me of it.
I think a bright red shield would be easy enough to point out.
A what?
Not when it's the size of a thumb.
So, what do you want to do now, Merlin?
Perhaps you can help me construct my beam sword.
You mean the one you've been working on for a century? Don't bother, Merlin. Those things will never work.
Don't be so quick to dismiss the technology. I call this one the Nether Saber, and someday it'll shine as brightly as the sun.
Looks like a stick to me.
You're right.
Let's just focus on our task.
In time, Nox. The Chosen One will find us, not the other way around. You lost Mother's Cross?
No, I could have sworn I put it in my weapons.
Rod's cross was the original cross.
That is. I know. I don't understand.
I'm sure it's around here somewhere.
Prophecy says the Chosen One will use the cross to defeat evil. This is not good.
Patience, Knox. Calm down. We will find it.
Yes. Patience.
Come along, baby. I'm going to the lake.
Hey, at least they're not using horcruxes. 4,000 years later.
Use your senses. The Pendragon family has become corrupt.
Arthur is the Chosen One.
You were wrong about Uther, Merlin. Or did you forget he betrayed you?
I'm well aware of my shortcomings, brother. But this time it is the real thing.
How can you be so sure?
Because he's pulled the sword from the stone.
What? Impossible.
This is obviously not
Arthur is the king of bad. He will save us all from the evil that is approaching.
Merlin, there must be some mistake.
Why? Because you didn't plan on this one?
Plan? What are you talking about?
No more games, Knox. How stupid do you think I am? It was you who turned Uther against me.
That's not true.
Just tell me one thing, Knox. How long have you been in the service of Ganondorf Dragmire?
Well, I guess you
were Ganondorf's grandfather.
Of course I knew. I tried so hard to ignore my suspicions, but you've become obvious.
I wasn't going to continue playing second fiddle to you. With Ganon's help, I will become the Chosen One.
You become the Chosen One,
Anakin, stop.
You either are or you aren't.
Then maybe I don't want to be the Chosen One. Maybe I just want control.
How far into your mind has Ganon's poison run?
He has shown me the truth. And you, Merlin, you rule with me.
I'm ready to be master.
I serve the people. They will never serve me. Nox, our family has protected this world for thousands of years! You won't betray everything our ancestors stood for!
If you're not going to help me, then stay out of my way!
No! You know I won't!
I don't want to kill you, Merlin!
Then don't! Snap out of this fantasy!
This all happened.
Come back!
As he has wandered to reality. The forest by himself.
I'm sorry, Merlin.
Don't do this.
Prepare yourself.
Oh no.
I think this is the best Rich Alvarez haircut so far, by the way.
Why?
Yeah.
It's definitely better than that ugly-ass red.
I still can't believe he thought that was a good idea.
It's not a phase, Mom. It's a way of life.
It's definitely a phase. A bad one at that.
It's Darth Vader.
Eldox de la Chateau.
Congratulations.
Can you hear?
It's a cloud.
Yes, Master.
Oh.
You have been created for the sole purpose of aiding me in my quest for dominance. What shall I do? Find the Stone of Righteousness, bring it to me, attach yourself to the stone, and then bind it to my soul. As you wish.
The Sorcerer's Stone.
Excellent.
Not gonna lie,
this actually makes
the
Super Mario Brothers universe a little bit richer.
Makes it a bit richier.
You don't say a lot of clever puns. That was actually very clever.
Well, if it isn't the King of the Koopas. It would appear, Lord Bowser, that my brother had been more clever than I had thought. Hiding this lineage from me took much skill. The babies will be destroyed. They will not be a threat to you or me.
Babies.
On a little family vacation, I will take care of them once the plane lands. If that's what you want, fine.
I think it would be fun.
We will talk again soon.
This is tying so many things together. I love it.
Oh!
I can't thank you enough for saving my descendants.
Bro, ham.
Without my family,
Roshi,
this world has no hope. I wasn't strong enough to save the parents, too. My teleportation ability can only do two at a time, so after I saved the babies and teleported them to Yoshi's Island, the plane was gone. I know Kamek was able to kidnap one of them, but thanks to you, they're both now safe. You risked your life, Yoshi.
Oh, yeah.
That's something I'll never
forget. Yoshi's Island.
I'll raise them myself, and then one day, they will protect this world. Finally put an end to Bowser, Ganon, and even Nox. Mario.
Oh.
And Luigi.
I love this.
Hope has returned once more.
Best opening ever.
The final episode!
Stupid Mario Brothers needs to change their name to Super Mario Brothers.
Oh, that was so good, actually. Hashtag raviolis for life. I'm eating raviolis during the challenge show.
You have incredible focus. What can I say? I was trained by the best. The wizard blood flows through you, and your control of it is incredible. Merlin?
It's too clear for you.
Are you dead?
Yes.
But then, how are you talking to me?
There's a child outside.
Wizards
I'm sorry.
Are able to communicate telepathically, even after we're dead. Our spirit contains our consciousness, existing through the energy of the world. Is that how Decius was able to control Luigi?
Yes. The darkness also knows this magic, and everything else Decius knew. Some other powerful beings are also known to know this magic. And you can do this too, Mario.
What do I do? All you have to do is focus on the person that you want to talk to. Imagine that they're standing right in front of you. And then believe that they will be able to hear you. That's all? Yes, but it took me hundreds of years to master. Let me try. Luigi? Huh? Mario? Just my imagination.
Wow! How did I do? When my shock wears off, and I'm able to give you a proper response, I'll let you know. So, now what?
Mario,
let's go back to the store and do some more
kind of
work. You're almost ready. Right.
What did you find out?
Well, he plans to merge this world with the Dark Realm.
What? What will that accomplish?
My god, it's the plot of Doctor Strange.
Will somehow allow him to take control of the
Stranger Things.
I don't know enough about Hylian mythology to know how that works.
Neither do I. But our goal is still the same. We must
imagine Stranger Things
destroy
was
Ganon.
A fan of Super Mario Bros.
Really
I would die.
Mario's found a secret to getting rid of him.
You better do it soon.
As long as we distract the ninjas by finding them here, Mario should have a shot at getting Ganon by himself.
But how long can we hold off against the ninjas? We don't have enough pirates to take them all out, and Captain Morgan is a big, fat piece of crap.
Captain Morgan will fight.
Really? That couldn't have changed since I've been here last.
Yeah, it's just trying to be woken up here, but you've been for so long.
I love this. Captain Crunch! They're waking this bitch up with Captain fucking Crunch.
Captain, you're awake! Yes, I am. Now look, I need this. We've got a battle to win, Captain!
The sweet
taste of pirate crunch will be our victory! We win, pirate crunch for everybody! Can somebody please pass me a nuke?
You drink all the time.
You got your fucking swarm to see it from.
All the rumors is
dead. Rumors!
Yar! Pirate crunch cereal!
Yeah, please don't try that, you will die.
Oh, they're gonna wake up!
It's the cure.
Wow! What a new crit!
Woo!
What was that?
Congratulations, Waluigi! You now have a cure of narcolepsy! Pirate Crunch fixes everything!
You have cancer? Crunch.
Yes, Pirate Crunch!
Oh boy, I have a whole bowl!
Sure thing.
Yes, my time is now. I want to ensure that I never sleep on.
What a shot. Well, that was fast.
Before I fall asleep again, I just wanted to let you know, Wario. You're my best friend.
Well, thanks, Waluigi. You're my best friend, too.
Wah.
Fingerprints. Wow.
And before we wrap up the show, we didn't fuck up. We planned this, I swear.
The point is, I wish I could be here with you at the end.
Hey, you've done so much to help us already. So I'm gonna go back to
you. What's wrong, Wario?
I screwed up, Waluigi. That wasn't there when wanted me to be the most. Now she's gone.
It wasn't your fault!
She was just being crazy.
So far,
she was being a fucking woman.
You are no longer a slave to evil. If Mona really, truly loves you, she will forgive you.
Thank you.
Aww.
So much.
Wah.
You're so welcome, my friend.
So, any advice on the battle?
Actually, I have something very important to tell you.
Maybe? What?
Uh-oh, he's gonna go back to sleep.
Wham!
You could even see it in his body language. What?
Oh, crap. Ow, again?
Sorry, actually killed Merlin. Never in the history of their lives have they ever actually been able to kill each other.
Why not?
Despite everything that's happened between them, they are still brothers. And deep, deep down, I think they still care for each other.
That's kind of a long shot.
Did Mario kill Luigi when he became Mr. L?
Well, no, but that's different.
No, no it's not. Long ago, Merlin and Decius were not that different from Mario and Luigi.
But
is just as much of a relative to the Mario brothers as Merlin is.
What happened to Merlin?
I don't know. He won't tell me.
Weird. Well, what did he say about the darkness?
Well, didn't you find it odd that Mario got weaker all of a sudden?
Mario? I thought we were talking about the darkness.
During the battle with you, the three of us were getting our butts handed to us. But Mario was really taking a beating, and he was bleeding all over the place.
Maybe I was hitting him harder than everybody else.
No, he was weaker, and Mario was supposed to be stronger than all of us. In fact, he should have been able to take you one-on-one.
He did take care of Mr. L.
With help from the Fire Flower, the darkness even had to step in to take care of Blair.
Okay, so what happened?
Basically, when the darkness left Decius and entered Mario, it created a superpowered being made up of Mario essence and Decius magic.
Oh yeah, I remember Mario went sort of insane.
Exposition.
Still had energy.
They're just covering their tracks before they close the show.
In the darkness.
That's crazy!
Mario was weaker without the other half.
How is he supposed to take care of Ganon with half a spirit?
Next scene.
Hey. Let's go. Oh, something interesting.
No. If UPS and FedEx are not in this episode, I'm gonna be pissed.
Yeah, bitch.
Captain Morgan, you son of a bitch. How long has it been? What? You don't remember me? I'm Zubashi, the blood red.
Sorry, I don't know anyone by the name of Zarnetto.
Zubashi, I assume before this battle you're going to apologize?
For what?
Don't tell me you've forgotten already.
Sorry, I don't know what you're talking about.
Well then, I...
Hey, Zubashi,
what am I talking?
I know what you're about to do.
Oh yeah, what am I going to do?
You're going to show a flashback of you and Captain Morgan as being friends.
And then you betrayed me.
Then the audience will
know. That's how you do exposition.
He looks like Michael.
In short, my lord, you're about to make an ass of yourself.
Ah! Oh, be the judge of my ass! Ninjas, attack!
You're about to see the first martial artist on your set.
Our captain shirked the attack. Your body is tired of sitting down.
I should have been a ninja. It's gonna be a long day.
Let's go!
Join the fire dojo.
The ninjas are doing excellent. But where is Dark?
Oh yeah, that was a toy.
It's not in here.
That was a lightsaber?
A toy one. Oh, in the fire crowd.
Jesus, this kid grew up!
Pretty evenly matched. Yeah, I'm surprised. I think the cereal eating pirates made better than the rum drinking pirates.
That's not surprising. Cereal has daily vitamins, fiber, and carbs. Rum's makes you tired and dumb.
I agree.
This, why are you gonna be so smart? You suck the fun out of everything!
Being a genius,
I also agree.
Ups and downs.
But I've certainly seen the downs.
That's where you
wow.
Got the potato skin.
No
cereal on me.
Yar, but this being you, peanut butter pirate brunch. Pirate brunch!
So?
Well, the moment the cereal bottles hit your face, the peanut butter pirate brunch. Oh wow,
I'm gonna get acne now.
Probably.
How terrified.
Oh, and one more thing.
What's that?
I laced me cereal with poison.
Let's go!
Pirate crunch this morning. Wrong technique, drunken fool!
I knew it, he's a god.
What the fuck is this?
Hulk smash.
Secret technique, Gandalf, hand wave.
Oh, that's dope.
There's the choreographer.
Yar, have you tried me new pirate crunch berries?
Oh my god.
That's there.
Yeah, baby.
Got a sound effect there.
I don't understand. I'm still alive.
Ha! When I stare into your eyes, I'm scared. And your heart rate grows by three.
Prime power activate! You can see her just done. She doesn't know if it's still recording or not. She took off her eye patch.
Hey, you know, you might want to tone it down just a little bit. You're making the rest of us then just look.
That's something you would do.
I'm gonna go join the fight. Yes, you keep watching him here.
Real wait.
Well, he is where the badass shit stops.
Where's your nether saber? Where's the saber? Why do you...
You don't need that for ninjas.
I mean, yes, you would. I have the weapons. Monster coming at him with... No, that's a pirate. No!
Is there anything we can do? Hey, alright. So do you want us to fight or what? No, you guys suck. I need you to let the boat out and down as fast as possible.
Says you, you're the one who's blind.
What if asking
for us? I would actually be so happy. I'd be like, yo, cuck, how you doing? Yo, it's Nazi.
Wario! Nox. I must say I'm surprised to see you here, but I'm afraid your battle is over. And why are you afraid? I'm not. You just said you were free. It was an expression. But I'm afraid that it made no sense. You'll pay for your arrogance, Wario. Can I use credit?
Did you see the background? Let's go!
Yes!
Y'all goes in.
Beam sword!
That was cool, actually.
Fireball.
You truly have become a great warrior. Ready to give up? Not quite.
And dark energy. K.O.
Come on. Come on, you've had enough plot buildup. It's time. Time to get to the plot!
Is he worthy?
Come on! That's exactly what it feels like when I put it in the ass! Come on, just take it out!
I have just one answer. You are just simply not worthy.
No! Wario!
My savior.
Let's go.
Me, Decius. Darkness. So you decided to join the battle. I told you I'd kill you myself, even if I didn't get to it the first time. You're out of deceptions, Darkness. You aren't coming back to life after this. And neither are you!
This is the best fight scene ever? Alright, fine.
I wouldn't say ever, but definitely top.
Alright, fine. It's your boy!
Luigi Board time.
It's Luigi time.
Did you say did you say Ouija board?
Look at the way he's walking. What the fuck is that?
I don't know.
They love going to that park.
Somehow I knew you'd be here.
Yeah, I just realized the mailbox is not in this episode, I don't think. No.
Bowser, you're going to be sorry you joined me.
Yeah.
He's going to
Let's find out on this episode of Super Mario Brothers.
Mario is a coward. Ran away.
You couldn't be more wrong.
I'm here for one thing, Luigi. I suggest you stop talking and concentrate on fighting.
You concentrate.
Come on. I'm excited. The beat drop just happened. Where's the fight? I don't care about you staring. This is the worst music I've ever seen.
Wait.
We're so fast paced.
Round one.
What?
Fight.
There you go. Okay. You motherfucker! I don't fucking care about this plot line. Let me see these people get fucked in the ass.
I relate.
Oh, it's not so good.
Brower, you copied this shit from Richie. How dare you? Yes.
Fuck. Can we just? There we go.
Join yourself. Never had this much fun in my life.
Yeah, Decius, you're getting fucked, buddy.
My creation has become the master.
Oh my god.
I knew it!
When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master. Quick, quick! Bro, two Black Widow Blades fighting is so cool.
Angry Richie?
Dun, dun, dun.
More like Poppy Richie.
Oh,
simply
it off.
Simply it off. Bro.
I love that shot, actually.
Cobra Kai never dies.
More like Cobra Kai can learn a thing or two from this show.
Surprisingly, I have the entire choreography memorized. I don't know why. Pulling a Metal Gear Solid.
Darkness pulls out a gun and shoots him in the head.
Imagine.
Double theft.
It's actually kind of
draw.
Well, looks like it's the end for us. Lord Ganon will be displeased. Ganon is a tool, and so are you. You underestimate him. Ooh, I don't estimate him at all. We both lose here today. Lord Ganon will be victorious. I think you're wrong.
Darkness is gone.
Cannot stop him. Maybe not, but at least I'll die no.
I didn't know Darkness was actually like a good character.
You.
This is so well written.
Redemption.
This is the one Darkness scene that kind of got me emotional.
Oh, that's beautiful. Fuck, man.
Lance got redeemed.
Yeah. At the very last minute.
I thought his saber was gonna turn white.
No, never.
Nah.
He was always evil.
Black Widow Blade. Gotta have that flamethrower. I swear, Luigi is the worst fighter in this series. I'm not even, well, not the worst, but one of them. Bro, that's the face I made when I'm about to bust.
Yeah, because he's a punk-ass bitch.
Enter the line for you, sidekick.
Fuck off, Brock. What? What the fuck did I just watch?
It just exploded in his mouth.
I'm going to put my spirit back into your body. You'll need my power to make that Ganon suffer. Wow, thanks, Darkness. I don't need your thanks. Just rip his head off. Mario.
Yes!
My body is trapped in the world of the Dark Realm, but I can transfer my spirit to you.
So the Dark Realm is death.
Die.
Yeah.
They finally got him back.
Hurry.
Feel you, buddy.
Exactly, Mario. You need my spirit to have the courage back to take on him.
Courage?
Mario, you were a great friend.
I'm glad he came back.
You'll be a great man.
So, hey, I'm in town for a day. What are you doing?
I will. Thank you, Link.
And now, Mario, with the wisdom of Merlin, the power of the darkness, and the courage of Link, you shall wield the sword.
Oh, we've used this before.
Yeah.
Yes, you have. But yeah, notice how... But notice how this is pretty much their version of the Triforce, because wisdom, power, courage. He's really using the bird there.
Sukashi! Right as I said, Sarko! Sukashi! Sukashi! God! Why can't anyone give
Tamashii survived longer than darkness.
I pronounce your name right, little Tamashii. Master Dangles, you survived!
Of course, my lord.
Arrogant magic nut, you would be stone cold dead!
How so?
Pirate technique, super burning lava hot room breath!
I wonder
oh
if
my
that's
God.
Real liquor.
that's a lot of rum.
I would be
impressed.
Bro, if that's...
We did kind of do a drinking game on this show, actually. Oh!
I'm getting pretty excited to see what this looks like.
Me too.
Bro, if that's real, he'd be...
I need to ask...
Pun over as fuck. Well. Holy crap. I like to think it was real alcohol. Okay, no. We gotta ask Brower. We gotta ask Richie, was that real rum?
Yeah, these guys are actually kind of chill. They're just on the wrong side. They probably need to die.
I sense Mario.
It's Blackface!
It's Grayface.
It's so racist!
It's not racist if it's a Garuda. Yeah.
You know what that is? Morbius with an orange, with orange hair.
What has happened here?
It's Morbin time.
Let's just say I had an upgrade.
Well, don't be clever. By now you must know there is no way you can be a child, as there was only one person who ever could.
Link was that man!
Indeed, but he's gone.
Not quite! He lives in me, and I have this!
You discovered the secret.
Today, you will die, Ganon. You will never take this world.
Oh no, Mario. You will never save this world.
I will do whatever I can to stop you.
What makes you think you can defeat me, Mario? When Link, the Darkness, and Merlin could not.
Merlin?
Yes. Didn't Odysseus ever tell you?
He told me he killed him.
No, Mario.
It's going to be destroyed. They will lose all their powers, and the minions will kill them. No.
Yes.
That's some shit you would do, where the character's just randomly walking in the fucking forest and just happens to be there. Oh!
It is a little convenient, yes. I kind of wish Ganon also didn't reveal that he killed him right then and there. Just show it, kill him, like... I don't know. Oh shit, Ocarina of Time, I forgot. Yeah, so Odysseus has somewhat of a heart still.
Odysseus or Odysseus?
No, Odysseus is dead.
Why did you kill him? You said he could join us if I could convince him! Well, I've changed my mind. Gather the others and meet me at the prince. Yes, Frank. Yes, I killed Merlin against the wishes of Odysseus.
Now, I have a whole new reason to kill you!
You have used this music too, Brower.
This is why you use foam swords, so you can actually acrobatically. They're so scared of cutting one another.
Thank you.
And they broke it. Oh, wait, no, they didn't. Unlike us, I think we bought 4 different swords.
Oh, the others. So weak. Now, how shall you die?
It won't be me who's died tonight.
Oh, so that's where I got it from. I want to say, for the record, I think my Ganon death's a little bit better. Except for this part. This part, he's definitely kind of killing it.
When,
Actually, all of it. I think mine is I hit myself in the dick. Never mind, that is karma. I'm not good at all. I'm not worth it.
Actually, Shady, I will agree with you. I think you did it better than this. Because it was unexpected.
Hey,
come on, stab the little bitch.
Double tap. Not triple tap. In the nose.
Just stab the heart. They're just there. Poetic, I guess. Unexpected.
And unfinished up.
Undeserved.
Not gonna lie, Matt actually pulled that off really well when he, like, slowly died.
I'll say this about Rich's stuff. It's more charismatic and alive than ours. But in our case, we definitely took it a little bit more seriously. More of the Netflix approach, I guess.
Yeah.
Trust me, I'd be faking it too.
I
gotta show you the
bloopers
for this.
Oh, I can't
wait.
Bro, the bloopers are
funny. Oh, you faking it a
little bit. I make stupid noises in my sleep too.
You know what's weird?
I love how random it is.
Okay, but what's weird is this never happened in the games. Like, they were never a couple in the games, so I don't know. Oh my god, bro, you took inspiration for that too in your shit with Snake and Naomi.
Whatever you guys are talking about, yeah.
Seen you since episode 64.
So basically most of the entire
episode
season.
Episode 64 is what Mario.
Bro, that's literally me when
Which
I get home after work.
Special. I like how they built that up. You guys must have been waiting. If this was coming out every week, you guys must have waited like almost 2 months.
Yeah. Delays were.
Don't worry about it. You're here now. The ninjas? Taken care of.
You should have met at the mailbox.
Taken care of.
Yeah, maybe.
It's finally over. Yes, we are finally at peace. The adventure is over. So, what do you want to do now, Mario? What do I want to do now? I think it's time we return to the Mushroom Kingdom. You know, I was thinking the same. We'll wrap up our affairs.
Never
ever
seen what? Fuck the Mushroom Kingdom.
And then when we're ready.
Well, now the Mushroom Kingdom's
in
peace.
Yeah, no.
Now the Mushroom Kingdom.
Yes.
EPN.
I hate this montage because it's so good. So far away. Doesn't anybody stay in one place?
So they, none of them, they all just stay in the real world. Ah, whatever, I don't care anymore.
Not that thing.
Oh, this is the original track, I just found that.
JFK's first original.
Bowser's still alive?
He's the one villain who doesn't die in the show. He's like fucking Darth Maul.
And shut up, Mario.
Let's go!
DK, my man.
Oh my god, I thought fucking Brock was getting ready for a second.
Oh yeah, Brock's eyes are open.
Brock's eyes are open, shit.
Uh oh, why is he gonna marry next?
Oh my god, I thought Ness was given the bird at first.
I'm so glad they got him in for one last shot.
Professor Oak.
What if Ash is holding the camera?
Good for you, Yoshi. You have an apple.
Show me that we don't have Ash. That would make this. Oh yeah, Wario didn't wake up yet.
Oh yeah, they're still making out.
Imagine people inside.
Bro, imagine. Finally, you're up.
Why did they film this at night?
Yeah, the production was a little weird.
I did the same thing.
What?
Yeah, they got mustaches. Ten minutes later, that line still fucking gets me. 10 years later, and that still gets me.
Best ending shot.
Alright, that's it. Not
bad.
Any post-credits?
A fan made this song, and they put it in.
Oh, nice. Any post-credit?
Yes.
There is?
Yes. Alright, Reese, you ready to fast forward to the post-credit scene?
What timestamp?
Let's see here. It is.
I guess it's right after this.
At.
1:04:55.
1:04:55.
Yeah, bitch! Get on it!
1:04:55.
Come on, I want to see the very last thing. The very last bit of nostalgia. What are we gonna for?
Taco.
Probably. Kermit the Frog. Bruce Wayne, will the owner of the Red Civic please turn off your lights? That is amazing.
Insert clever joke or pun or clever meme here. They really didn't know what to do.
Yeah. Well, how it's like the Nintendo 64, Mario 64 ending music. Yes! Want some shawarma?
That ain't shawarma.
Lanlan milk?
You really stole a lot from them, didn't you?
Maybe.
It ain't a maybe.
Hey, you grew a goatee. The last costume scene.
Of their childhood, at least.
Finished it. What did you think of the finale?
Alright, so I'm gonna go on record and say this. I think the movie's better. I think it was a better finale. And I think it's just a better Super Mario Brothers content overall. And I would say that this episode, for me at least, is tied with season 3. Like, it's not as good as the movie, but it's tied with season 3.
Yeah.
That's where I would put it. It's definitely second best, because the movie was just... It was structured and handled a lot better towards that build-up. While season 5 was kind of picking off the paces of season 4. So
yeah.
That's kind of what stops it a little bit. Not just that, but the exposition at the end, beginning, was so fucking stupid.
Yeah.
They were like, before we end the show, we have to absolutely make sure we cover all our tracks. But that finale, and there's like a lot of beautiful moments here. For me, choreography isn't everything. For me, it's story. And the story here of them just finally saying goodbye to their childhood is honestly what's important to me. It's really hard to stick an ending, and it looks like they pulled it off, and for that I commend them. This, I would rate this probably a 9 out of 10.
Nice. I'd rate this a 10 out of 11.
10 out of what? So he basically means a 9 out of 10. So, this is my order. Super Mario Brothers, the movie, that includes part 1 and part 2, would be number 1. If I had to give one over the other, I would say Super Mario Brothers season 3, Super Mario Brothers season 1, season 5, Season 2, Season 4. And just to throw it in there, all the way at the bottom of that list are those two spin-off episodes.
Yeah.
Not because they're bad, but it's just because they really are just there for filler.
Yeah.
Until season 4.
But they were fun, though. Yeah. They were fun, though.
Or well, I don't know about season 4. But that's how I would rate it.
Gonna give Reese to Yoshi.
All right.
Yep.
Okay, so
okay.
Here's my personal ranking of the series. It goes the movie, season 3, season 1, Operation Blindstorm, Interactive Adventure, or Quest for Rent, whatever, season 4, season 5. That's my ranking.
All right. Yeah, this has definitely been an adventure, and you guys were seeing this when it was coming out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, no, I actually started watching it when season 4 was airing, so I didn't really, like, get caught up with it until after 4 ended. So season 5 was the first one that I really saw as it was airing fully.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Yeah. Well, all right. That's pretty much all I gotta say. Overall, Super Mario Brothers, the entire show, I'm going to have to give it a 7 out of 10. I probably would look back at it more fondly had I grown up with it. But the fact that I'm watching it as an adult, and because when these guys were making it,
they were basically my age, at least.
Yeah.
I judge it based on that mindset.
Yeah.
So
the show is, the entire show, I'd say 8 out of 10 for me.
Okay. 8 out of 10. How about you? How would you rate the entire show?
The entire show? Yes, 7.5, 8 out of 10. It's somewhere
7.5, 8 out of 10.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, that has been our entire show. Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been an adventure. I'm glad to have seen the show. Honestly, I'm glad to have watched it. And now that our own Smash show is about to come out in less than a few weeks, this actually adds a lot of insight and, in a weird way, add some value to what we've made. It, for me, at least.
Yeah.
Plumber Bandits.
Well, no. Next thing coming up...
R.A. Warfare.
No.
...is the very next thing that we're watching...
...is, of course, Smash Brotherhood.
My old show that we dare not speak its name, but it's there.
We're watching it because we are going to see where we came from Smash, and now where we are now. So just really compare what we've accomplished, if anything at all.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Thanks for watching and subscribe.
Subscribe.
Peace out up in here.